Profit and losses are subject to the market risk. Before taking any investment decision, please ensure with your financial advisor. The Warren Beverage stock quoted a 52 week of high ₹870 and a 52 week of low ₹482, while current market price at ₹682 per share. Valuation ratio, according to BSE data, companies expected to give good quarter result. Company has a good consistent profit growth of 91.36% over the past 5 years. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 17.57%. Market cap of company stood at ₹19,710 crore on August 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 30 June 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 20.53% stake in the company, while promoter held 66.40% stake in the company. Mutual fund held 5.89% stake in the company. Warren Beverages company scheduled to announce its June quarter earning report on 4th August 2020. Warren Beverages is engaged in manufacturing, selling, bottling and distributions of beverages of PepsiCo brand in geographic predefined terrorist as per franchises agreement with PepsiCo India Holding Private Limited, PepsiCo India. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your vote of confidence.